what do you think of that? Do you think that's accurate?
I think it's very accurate. Obviously, Coach is a smart guy, and you know, it comes down to things like turnovers or bad shots or defensive lapses that we have to have barely any of those, you know, to end up winning these close ball games.
Are there things you think you guys can do to get a little more offensive versatility? I mean, you and Brad have been leading scorers in most games. Is it just a matter of guys are taking good shots and they're not falling, or is there more that you guys can do offensively?
I think that it's some of the cases, you know, we're getting guys shots, and some of them are going, some aren't. But I think that guys just need to remain confident in their shooting ability, because we got a lot of guys that can shoot. It's just tough when it's coming out of a double team and it's swung over to you, and you know you're about to shoot the ball, I guess.
Do you think you guys did a good job moving it out of the double team when they were on the
other day? Yeah, I think we did a good job. They did a good job, Nebraska did, of adjusting. They didn't always double off the same guy, or out of the double team, they switched up what they were doing, X-ing out at the backside. So they did a good job of adjusting, but I thought we did a good job moving the ball.
Feisty, a good way to describe Nate? You noticed that trade in him? Or pick a better word if you want?
I don't really have a better word, but I guess you could say that he's kind of feisty. That's where I'm going to leave that.